गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास.
गुड मॉर्निंग.
ओके, तो टुडेज डेट इज 21/12/2020. योर पीरियड इज सेकेंड, योर क्लास इज नाइन्थ एंड ड्यूरेशन इज 40 मिनट्स. आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू कॉमर्स एंड माई नेम इज सुरभि श्रीवास्तव. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम गोइंग टू आस्क यू अ फ्यू क्वेश्चंस एंड यू हैव टू आंसर इन अ कंप्लीट सेंटेंस. व्हाट डू यू नो अबाउट मनी?
Money is a physical asset which is used to buy things.
Okay. Where do we go for settlement of our dues?
We go to bank.
Yes. What does banks do?
Banks give us loan and they provide us money storage facility and we can use the money stored anytime.
Okay. Okay. What banks do of the accepted deposits?
They give loan to the other person which apply for loan.
Okay. What is the place from where you can lend money and get agricultural finance? Okay. Students, today we are going to study about indigenous bankers. Here is the meaning of indigenous bankers. Indigenous bankers are private firms or individuals who operate as banks and as such both receive deposits and give loans. So they are not a government undertaking. They are private firms or individuals who works as a bank. If those who perform all the functions related to banks, which are banks too, but they are not a bank. They can be a private firm, they can be an individual. They perform both the functions of receiving deposits and giving loans, like banks. They are also financial intermediaries. They should be distinguished as a professional money lenders, whose primary business is not banking, but money lending. They lend money on high rate of interest and take back after the completion of the certain period of time. So can you tell me what are indigenous bankers?
Indigenous bankers are a private firm which operate as banks. They give loans, but they are professionally money lenders and their primary objective is to give loans.
Yes, very good. Here is the role of indigenous bankers. So their first and most important role is lending money. They lend money to the people. Second is accepting deposits. They also accept deposits. Third is dealing in hundis. This is their special role of dealing in hundis. Fourth is agricultural finance. They provide finance for agriculture. Okay. Can you tell any role of indigenous bankers?
They lend money, they accept deposits, dealing in hundis, agricultural finance provide.
Yes, good. So here are some advantages of indigenous bankers. First is they provide prompt and flexible credit. They provide instant credit and flexible credit. It can be suitable according to you. Second is they give loans to the small productive and commercial banks. Provide loan. They have cordial relationships with the customers. They don't only treat the customer as their business person, but they also maintain a good relationship with the customers. Second is they keep close contact with their customers. They keep in touch with their customers and remain fully acquainted with their problems and financial requirement. And they keep themselves aware of the requirement and needs of their customers. And all the financial requirements of the customers are filled by them. They are not merely bankers to their customers, but also their friends and advisor. They also act as an advisor. They advise in their bad times and also act as a friend in the time of need. Can you tell any advantage of indigenous banker?
They provide prompt and flexible credit and they provide loans they give cordial relationship with the customers. They keep close contact with the customer, helping them in every possible way. They are not only banker, but are good friends and advisors.
Yes, very good, very nice. Here are some disadvantages of indigenous bankers. First is mixing banking and non-banking business. In the indigenous bankers mix both the businesses of banking and non-banking services. They mix both of them. Second is unorganized banking system. Their banking system or their facility of providing money is not very organized. This is not systematic. Second is insufficient capital. They don't have sufficient capital to provide every now and then. Fourth is migrate deposit business. They randomly deposit business. Next is higher interest rate. Their interest rate is very higher as comparison to banks. Banks provide cheaper interest rate in comparison to indigenous bankers. Next is defective lending. Their lending system is very defective. Sometimes they lend less and take more. Unproductive loans. The loans are unproductive. People take loans for the unproductive works and they are unable to pay off. Next is secrecy of accounts. They kept their account secret. As the bank shows all their accounts to the customer, but it is not in the case of indigenous bankers. They keep their account secret and doesn't show to anybody. Next is exploitation of customers. Sometimes they exploit their customer by taking more than the amount of lend, the more amount they take. No control of RBI. On indigenous bankers, the RBI has no control over it. They are private and they are out of control of the RBI. Okay, let's test how much have you learned. What are indigenous bankers?
Indigenous bankers are private firm which operate as a bank. It gives loans and they act as a professional money lenders, but their primary function is to lend money.
Okay, very good. What is the main and important role of indigenous bankers?
Main and important role of indigenous bankers is to give loan.
Yes. Give any one advantage of indigenous bankers.
They keep close contact with the customer and help them. They are good advisor.
Yes. Okay. Give any one disadvantage of indigenous bankers.
One disadvantage of indigenous banker is they are unorganized banking system.
Yes. Here are some fill in the blanks with appropriate fill in the appropriate word. First one who is receiving dash and dealing in dash or lending dash.
Money.
And dealing in hundis or lending.
Money,
yes. The biggest disadvantage of indigenous bankers is?
Unorganized banking system.
Yes. Indigenous bankers provide dash and dash credit. That is prompt and flexible credit.
Prompt and flexible.
Two important role of indigenous bankers is?
To lend money and accept deposit.
Yes, very good. So your homework is, what are the effects of indigenous bankers on our economy? Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, thank you, class.
Thank you, ma'am.